church believes heaven and hell are real places.
Mm-hmm.
And guess which one you're going to if you keep this up.
I don't know how we can fix a world where people have been so convinced that they are doing the right thing out of compassion and love and trying to help people when it is absolute poison, when it is absolutely destructive.
Now who's the one that is responsible for how the world is? Who's the one that is responsible for how we all live? Takes the negative influences and poisons all the kids, so they just repeat the stupid shit that you and I did. Who's the species that wallows in this puddle of mud? Who's the one that painted the planet in buckets of blood? Who's the one that begs a God for forgiveness of sin and turns right around the next day and does it again? Who's the money-hungry monsters that poisons the air, kills his own kind and steals the land cause he can't share? Who points the finger at a devil trying to shift the blame and hides his hands because he knows that they're covered in bloodstains? Yeah, just as you assuming, it's nothing but these humans who like to blame mythology for everything they're doing. They pray for non-existent gods to clean up the mess, but never take responsibility, just claim it's a test. See, that religion you've been given is shit and it's all poison. And it's partially the reason we bleed and it's all poison. Though your worldview is poison and your outlook is poison. Denied all you want, but the truth is it's all poison. And religion you've been given is shit and it's all poison. And it's partially the reason we bleed and it's all poison. Though your worldview is poison and your outlook is poison. Denied all you want, but the truth is it's all poison. See, as long as we keep believing in demons, devils, and goblins, we'll never see a reason to tackle problems and solve them. Cause we gon' keep on thinking it's part of divine prophecy, and we don't have to solve it, cause one day Jesus will stop to see. Many are invested in living life after death, and nobody's ever proved that we even have a soul yet. So while everybody's speculating, lots of y'all hesitating, praying with your fingers crossed and hoping there's a heaven waiting. So Sky Daddy's only talking to your group, huh? And everything in your holy book is the truth, huh? And we gonna burn if we don't listen to you, huh? Well, every other group is claiming that too, bruh. So don't be coming at me unless you got some evidence and use some reason and logic to make it make sense. I think it's evident that ever since I started asking for evidence, they stutter like they got a speech impediment. See, that religion you've been given is shit and it's all poison. And it's partially the reason we bleed and it's all poison. Though your worldview is poison and your outlook is poison. Denied all you want, but the truth is it's all poison. And religion you've been given is shit and it's all poison. And it's partially the reason we bleed and it's all poison. Though your worldview is poison and your outlook is poison. Denied all you want, but the truth is it's all poison.